Little trick I recently learned from the guys at the highway department here at the county. You line your saw blade up with one of the grooves in the trailer, like such. Then you lower the saw blade into that groove. Find just the right spot where there's not a piece of gravel. Sink it down in the groove and then proceed to tie your saw down. There we go. Now with the blade in the groove, the boards and four ratchet straps, this is going nowhere.